time. This is the second time we filmed this.
Don't tell them that. I came to Shake Express to get a coffee, but I don't even know if I'm gonna finish it. And now I'm gonna go work out with Xavier, New Beginning Physiques. You guys will meet him in just a bit, but I guess we'll see you there. I told y'all I was gonna meet up with Xavier, and here we are. New Beginning Physiques, we're out here. We just stopped by the Health Nut. Wait, where is it? That's not it. There it is. And so yeah, we just got some wellness shots, and we're about to take this. But I'm super excited. What are we doing today?
We are taking these crazy shots, which I've seen Nancy take in the videos, but it looks scary, man. I'm not gonna lie, like the faces she makes.
They're good,
like,
for you. So it doesn't even matter, okay?
We're gonna try it, man. So we're gonna try that, get a lift in, go get a bite. We're just gonna hang out. This is the first time meeting Nancy in person, and like it feels like I've known her, man. She's a very genuine person. I can see why you guys watch and, you know, subscribe and just watch her, man. She's a really motivating and genuine person. So
I'm paying him after this, by the way.
You already know that.
Thank you. I didn't tell you all about this hat. Isn't this just the most dope hat you've ever seen? Humble Bible verse. I love
Sit
it.
Sit down.
Be humble.
Nah, I just do have. Ready? Okay. Oh my gosh. Give me that thing in the ear when it's like.
There's cayenne pepper in here, that's why. But you know, the end is like the worst because there's like, it's
all the things in there. That was disgusting.
I did not.
Dang.
Lies. Woo. See, it's empty.
What does this help with?
Like boost your metabolism and stuff, but.
Nah, that ain't worth it, man. Dang, that's hard.
Anyways, we're talking about
the camera,
guys.
Like, yeah, so it's an investment. Like, I'll be straight up with people. And
I promise I'll get a good camera soon. Okay, yeah, I know I'm still using my phone.
I'm still paying it off.
Yeah,
but it's an investment. So like, you know, I feel for the people that watch me.
For sure. So everybody go subscribe.
You begin physique.
Guys, we watched from the Health Nut because we're so healthy. Active and healthy.
That,
and
that shot. Go on.
It's great. We out here, I'm vlogging, myself vlogging. It's great. We're taking our pre-workout. How did you like the Phytonomy pre-workout?
It's super good. That's that I did two scoops, and she said it's gonna be real strong, but I'm almost done with it. It's really good.
Yes. Oh my God, I'm vlogging with both of them. This is dope. Check me out. Check me. Finished 5 minutes of cardio. I think he's already done. Pictures in my mind won't be playing. I'm gonna touch the pain away.
She's getting it.
I am working on being better at vlogging. Xavier's roasting me. He's telling me that I need to work on my YouTube more, and you know what? I think he's right. So that's what we're
doing. Y'all follow her. You know she has so much potential, and I know y'all want to see more of her. So.
Yeah, I'm going to put more content out. I swear, okay? I'm going to try harder. But this is going to be a good vlog. I'm excited. First try.
Let's go. I'll edit it out.
Edit it out. There you go.
Pretend you let it go.
Don't put that in.
Look.
Wait, hold on. First try.
Oh!
Oh my God. What? I can't believe I'm friends with the Globetrotter. Left Chipotle and came back here because we forgot to take pictures. So excited for the Chipotle. Super awesome day with Xavier.
Hey.
So
it was a great day.
It was really good meeting her. I mean, the only time we had gotten in contact was like through Instagram and stuff, and then, you know, God allowed us to come here, get this little collab in, and
like I told you guys, man, like talking with her and stuff, like, it really shows how genuine a person is and how humble. You guys have all seen her following.
Humble.
That's where you guys, she got the cap. We've had different people come up to her today. I was like, dang, because I felt like a family. But so when people were coming,
oh my
I was
God.
Like, wow, you know, like,
it's that was so cool pretty cool, right?
It's so cool to see how humble she is. You know, there was someone that came saying their friend was motivated by her, and she's like, what's your friend's name? She gave her like a follow, and that's something like shows how genuine she is. So, but yeah, gotta work out. My name is Xavier. New Beginning Physiques on YouTube. If you guys want to check it out,
super dope videos, guys. I actually reached out to him first. I was like, yo, your hats are dope. I want one, and then that happened, and then we clapped. So.
Yeah, we got to talking and stuff like that, and you know, I told you guys, it's just a blessing. So, yeah, man, my channel is New Beginning Physiques. It's on YouTube, Instagram. If you guys want to,
always plug.
I appreciate all the support and all the love. So, I mean, my here to change spiritually, mentally, and physically. That's with me. That's what my slogan is. That's what I stand for. So,
that's awesome. I'm gonna be sporting this hat all the time, and God willing, next time Brenda will be with us, and we won't. We'll eat Chipotle with her next time because she's probably gonna be mad.
Brenda likes Chipotle.
She loves Chipotle.
Or be with Brenda and Kim next time.
Brenda and Kim next time.
We need to get the full Nancy experience.
Yes.
She was already hyped. Imagine if Brenda's here.
Oh, it's gonna be something else.
It's gonna be real lit.
You're done.
I'm full.
You're full.
I'm going into a food coma. I gotta drive.
Oh no. We're gonna give him some Phytonomy to wake up.
Hey, that was super good, man. No joke. The Phytonomy was good.
I love it.
The BCAs were good. That's what was super good.
They're
the
pineapple. Super good.
But Phytonomy.
Guys.
But Nancy brought her car because Portland.
Give him a ride to his car because nobody wants to walk all the way over there. So I just wanted to, thank Xavier because he gave me some NBP merch. So thank you for that.
Welcome. Yeah.
I'm super excited to rep this and. Thanks.
I'm just kidding.
Well, we're gonna go to the health nut. Okay, bye. We came to the shirts. Came to health nut. I got my Celsius.
Taste test.
Let's go.
It smells like fruit.
Like what?
Oh wow. It's not as bad as that shot we took. That thing was
Do you like it or not really?
I like it. It's just you can taste the watermelon. But that shot was crazy, man. I'm not gonna lie.
That shot was crazy.
I felt like a burning sensation throughout the whole workout.
Oh my God, that's crazy. I love it. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe down below. Really wanted to thank Xavier for, you know, coming out all the way from Brownsville to collab. It was so much fun.
It was awesome. It was our first time meeting each other, and it was like, it felt like It didn't feel like the
first
time.
Like meeting an old friend. Like, yeah, it was really cool. Oh, it was a lot of fun. Hopefully next time we'll go ahead and collab and bring in Brenda and Kim.
And Kim.
Xavier's girlfriend, and you know, we'll go ahead and
they'll get along, I know they will.
Yeah, she sounds awesome. Yes. So I'm super excited. And great like time. And comment if you want to see more of this. And what else you guys want to see on my vlog. So thank you so much again. Yeah. And yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for watching.
Like, share, subscribe.
Like and subscribe down below.
Right there.
Yeah. Anyways, see y'all later.
Later.